90s. They've had 8 top 40 hits on the Billboard charts, and they are back for more. The Rockers are gearing up for their 8th studio album and are hitting the road this spring, this April to be exact. Please welcome to our stage, Justin the Blue October! Yeah! Morning, man. Thanks for being here.
Thanks for being
here.
No, you're doing everything. You have a new album, you're touring, you also just finished a documentary.
Well, we're still working on the documentary.
Okay.
We're very grateful. The documentary is basically, it's not just basically about a band and what it's like to be on the road. I made a big decision to get sober about 3 years ago. So the documentary is more about put cameras on what happens when someone gets sober and see how life starts to fall back into place, how bands get closer, how families get closer. And it's quite a beautiful story.
Wow.
You know, it's really beautiful.
You can catch a sneak peek at VH1.com.
Yeah.
Very, very cool. Obviously, fans are super excited you guys are getting back in the studio to do another album.
Oh, yeah.
But you're also touring, so are you able to write and record while you're on the road? Do you guys have a studio on the road?
Yeah. Honestly, I'm always writing, and I'm sure you know what it's like. It's like your passion is music, so wherever you go, you always hear something in your head.
Yeah.
And whether it's like just pulling up my iPhone and like putting it down and then sending it to my engineer back home, Eric, how you doing? And he just lays it all down, then he sends it to me, and then I go jogging and write lyrics.
That's awesome.
So, you know, I was trying to stay positive.
Cardio and working, so, I like
yeah.
it.
You ready to do things this morning?
Yeah.
All right, man. Now performing Fear, put your hands together for Justin of Blue October.
Feeling I'm under stress, but it's holding me down.
beautiful. Really beautiful. Live right here on our stage. Kelly, what's coming up next?